This guy's worth a fortune. I'd use him as one of the people to negotiate against China, Japan, Mexico. I could name country. I could go on all night long with the countries that are taking advantage of us, because we have nobody to protect us. And we're going to protect our jobs, and we're going to protect our factories. We're going to protect our people. We're not going to let this happen anymore. You know, Carrier just announced they're moving to Mexico.